갑자기 내게 나타나준 너. 난 아무 말도 할 수가 없었지. 첫눈에 반한다는 이야기가 널 보는 순간 이해가 됐어.
Okay guys, so we are going to be talking about the whitening combination powder that you can use in your whitening body lotion, or rather lightening body lotion, that are really going to work well on your skin. So guys, stay tuned. Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and this is Diva Secret Organic. And if today is your first time of tuning into my YouTube channel, you are highly welcome. And to my old subscribers, guys, thank you so much. And if you have not yet subscribed to my other YouTube channel, please follow me there, and also show me some love and subscribe to my other YouTube channel. Yes, I'm going to leave the link below my description box and also on the comment section. Just click on the link and it's going to take you straight to Everything Diva's Vlog, and show me some love. Yes guys, so today I'm going to be sharing with you some of the whitening powders that you can actually mix together, which is going to give you a good benefit, a good result if you're making your whitening lotion, or rather your face lightening cream. Yes guys, so just get your book, get your pen, and jot something down. So these are the things I teach my students, but I'm just going to give you just few tips, just few, like 3 or 4 powders that you can actually mix together, which they work together. Yes, we have a lot different type of lightening powders or brightening powders in the market, but it's not everything you can mix together. So there are some you cannot mix with some, and there are some you can actually mix with some because of their pH stability. Yes guys, so I'm going to share with you 5 powders, and these 5 powders, they actually work together. They have the same pH stability, so you can use these 5 powders together to make your body lotion, or rather your face cream. So the first in my list is Alpha Arbutin. Yes, Alpha Arbutin, you can use Alpha Arbutin in so many ways. You can use it to combine different type of powders to make your body lotion or your face cream, because Alpha Arbutin is actually rating, the pH rate of Alpha Arbutin is rated from 3.5 to 6.6. You can see it has a very wide pH range. So Alpha Arbutin don't have any problem. You can even use Alpha Arbutin with vitamin C together, right? You can use Alpha Arbutin with so different powders together. So Alpha Arbutin is rating from 3.5 to 6.6. So this is a go to go, like this is, you can use it in so many ways. It can be mixed with different type of powders. Yes, so the other powder that you can mix Alpha Arbutin with is actually niacinamide powder. Why can you mix Alpha Arbutin with niacinamide powder? Because the niacinamide powder is the pH of niacinamide powder is 6, so, and Alpha Arbutin is rating from 3 to 5 to 6. Yes, so you can use Alpha Arbutin powder and niacinamide powder together to make your lightening body cream. And the other powder on our list again is Kojic Deep. Yes guys, not the other kojic acid, the Kojic Deep. This is the oil soluble Kojic Deep. So you can use niacinamide, Alpha Arbutin, and Kojic Deep together to make your lightening body cream or lotion or face cream, because these powders, their pH is the same, like it's almost the same, or rather the same. So you can actually use them together, and the Kojic Deep is rating, the pH of Kojic Deep is rating from 4 to 9, from 4 to 9, so it's actually high, like high, right? High, 4 to 9. So you can even use Kojic Deep with niacinamide, because 4 to 9 meaning there is 4, there is 5, there is 6. So you can actually use Kojic Deep with niacinamide, with Alpha Arbutin, and then yeah, you can use these 3 to make your body lotion. Their pH is like their families, right? So the other one you can actually mix together is the Seppi White. Yes, Seppi White is MSH powder. Yes, this is also a lightening powder, and you, the pH of Seppi White is rating from 4 to 5 to 6.6. Sorry guys, 6.2 to 7. I don't know if you get that clear. The pH of Seppi White is rating from 4.5 to 6.2 to 7. So this actually have a very high pH range, so you can use it with alpha arbutin, you can use it with niacinamide, you can use it with kojic dip. So this three powder, these four powders now is a combo, so you can actually use these four powders, their pH range together, so you can use these four powders. And the other one in my list is Giga White. Yes, Giga White, the pH of Giga White is rating from 3 to 6, so meaning you can actually use it with the alpha arbutin, you can use with the niacinamide, you can use with the kojic dip, you can use with the Seppi White, and that is it. This five powders: alpha arbutin, niacinamide, kojic dip, Seppi White, and Giga White. You can actually mix these combos. It's called combo. You can use these five powders together to make your lightening body cream. Pardon me, it's not a mod that you can actually mix the five together, because less is better. Do not add, just use five powders to make one body cream, please. Three is okay, even two is okay, if you know what you are doing, with other benefits of some hydrosol and benefits of some extract, you are going to get a very good lightening body lotion or face cream. Yes guys, so I did not say, because I just mentioned five for you guys, you just mix all the five together. I'm just saying these powders, they go well together. They go well together. You can actually mix them together. Yes, we have a lot of powders, even more than 10 whitening powders in the market. So I'm going to share those ones. Those ones is for my, you know, those people that pay, that do the online training class. So I teach them those stuff. Yes, I teach them those stuff. But here on YouTube, I'm just going to bring late you to teach you guys. So when it comes to skincare, I always say this, you cannot learn it on YouTube. You cannot learn. We have a lot of secrets. We have some hidden secrets when it comes to skincare. Yes, a lot of hidden secrets. So for those people that always pay to learn, they know, they can testify. There are some things they will just say, oh God, so I've been doing it wrong. I've been doing it wrong. They always say so, they have been doing it wrong, because why? They always come to YouTube to watch, you know. So we have some secrets. We have some secrets about powders, extracts, oils, a lot of things which you can use to make your skin care product. Yes, so these powders, you cannot actually mix them with some other powders. They have some other powders that you cannot mix these powders with. Let me just say, number one, salicylic acid, DN02. All these powders you have here, we have, what is it called, niacinamide. Don't mix it with salicylic acid. Don't go there, don't fuck with it, you know. Like vitamin C, don't mix it with this powders, don't fuck with it, right? So we have a lot powders that you can actually mix with these five, and we still have a lot that you cannot even mix with these five. And we have some powders which you don't even know of, you have not heard of it, even here on YouTube, you have not heard of it. So do your research. If you don't want to go for the training class, do your own research so that you can learn more about whitening powders combos that you can actually mix together. Yes, there are some powders, if you mix them with these powders, either these powders are not going to be effective anymore, or those powders are not going to be effective anymore, because why? Their pH range, they are not the same. Their pH range, they are not the same. Yes, that is it. So take note, these five powders, you can actually use them together because they have the same pH range. Their pH range is very wide and open. It's either from year to year, right? And then Nasim Ahmed is just six. You know, he's not dragging anything with anybody. It's just six. The Afa Abutin, 3.5 to 6.6. So that is it. You have to know the kind of powders you can actually mix together to make your lightning lotion. So because somebody said salicylic acid is good, or someone said azelaic acid is good, and someone said Afa Abutin is good, and the other person said Sepi White is good, then you will not combine everything together. No. Take note. If their pH is not the same, you cannot use them together. Yes, that is it. So I hope you find this video helpful, and in my next video I'm going to be talking about more. Yes, more. Maybe I'm going to talk about is it butters, body butters? I don't know, but hope you find this video very helpful. Leave your comment below, and if you want to register for the online training class, yes, write me on my WhatsApp. Apart from that, don't write me on my WhatsApp, leave your comment below. Right? Yes. If you want to buy my product, if you want to buy my whitening powders, contact me. Yes, guys. So that is it. And I'm going to see you soon in my other next video. And catch ya.